Don't leave me alone with these people.
I'm sorry. I've begun the feast a bit early. And this is the first of many courses.
Then pick you for a hunter.
The greatest in the land. My spear never misses.
Never forget what you are. The rest of the world will not. Wear it like armor. And it can never be used to hurt you.
What the hell do you know about being a bastard?
All dwarves are bastards in their father's eyes.
Why'd you read so much?
Well, my brother has his sword, and I have my mind. And a mind needs books like a sword needs a whetstone.
You must shape the horse to the rider. Start with a yearling, and teach it to respond to the reins and to the boy's voice.
Is this some kind of trick? Why do you want to help him?
I have a tender spot in my heart for cripples, bastards, and broken things.
I had nothing to do with the attempt on your son's life.
The dagger found...
What sort of imbecile arms an assassin with his own blade?
Did I gag him?
Why? Am I starting to make sense?
Sometimes possession is an abstract concept.
How would you like to die, Tyrion, son of Tywin?
In my own bed, at the age of 80, with a belly full of wine and a girl's mouth around my cock?
Cities make me want to fuck.
And so did the country. I'm a slave to the truth.
You're the biggest little liar I have ever met.
Why do you think I am so little?
I'm being crushed beneath the weight of all that truth.
It's all fallen on me.
As has Jaime repeatedly, according to Stannis Baratheon.
You're funny.
Marcella's a sweet, innocent girl, and I don't blame her at all for you.
So clever. Aren't you always so clever with your schemes and your plots?
Schemes and plots are the same thing.
What do we have?
Is that mind of yours you keep going on about?
Well, I've never actually been able to kill people with it.
Good thing. I'd be out of a job.
Tell me, did Cersei have you knighted before or after she took you into her bed? What? Nothing to say? No more warnings for me, sir?
You will withdraw these filthy accusations!
Have you ever given any thought to what King Joffrey will have to say when he finds out you've been bedding his mother?
It's hard to put a leash on a dog once you've put a crown on its head.
You can't insult me!
We've had vicious kings, and we've had idiot kings, but I don't know if we've ever been cursed with a vicious idiot one.
You can't!
I can, I am!
You're talking to a king!
And now I've struck a king. Did my hand fall from my wrist?
The Lord of Light wants his enemies burnt. The drowned god wants them drowned. Why are all the gods such vicious cunts? Where is the god of tits and wine?
Podrick, is that it?
Is that it? Nice touch. As if you don't know the name of every boy in town.
I'm not entirely sure what you're suggesting.
I'm entirely sure you're entirely sure what I'm suggesting.
Tell the hound to cut you in half. You'll do without a second thought.
That would make me the quarterman. It just doesn't have the same ring to it.
I expect you'll tell lies about me, about Joffrey.
Any lies in particular?
You're a clever man. But you're not half as clever as you think you are.
Still makes me more clever than you.
I hear you owe that boy a significant debt.
Only my life. Not all that significant, I'm afraid.
Your sister has learned that your new friends, the Tyrells, are plotting to marry Sansa Stark to Sir Loras.
Very well. She's a lovely girl. Missing some of Loras's favorite bits, but I'm sure they'll make do.
We're all being shipped off to hell together.
On a boat you built.
Eldrick Sarsfield and Lord Desmond Crankles. Eldrick Sarsfield and Lord Desmond Crankles.
What are you doing?
I have a list.
A list of people you mean to kill?
For laughing at me. Do I look like Joffrey to you? No, death seems a bit extreme. Fear of death, on the other hand.
You do well to remember that, you little monster.
Oh, I'm a monster. Perhaps you should speak to me more softly then. Monsters are dangerous, and just now kings are dying like flies.
Start trying to work out who deserves what. And before long, you'll spend the rest of your days weeping for each and every person in the world.
There's nothing worse than a late-blooming philosopher.
My wife wastes away and my brother starves himself.
I'm not hungry.
You lost a hand, not a stomach. Try the ball. Cersei can't get enough of it since one killed Robert for her.
I would like to think, if I were arranging a royal assassination, I'd plan it in such a way that I wouldn't be standing there gawking like a fool when the king died.
But say what you will of Cersei. She loves her children. She is the only one I'm certain had nothing to do with this murder, which makes it unique as King's Landing murders go.
I didn't tell them anything, my lord.
Are you going to accept their offer?
My lord.
Testifying against me wasn't a suggestion. If they can't tempt you with honey, they'll choose something less sweet.
The Kingslayer brothers. You like it? I like it.
I did spend some time with an absolutely stunning blonde the other day.
Do tell. I've got every kind of filth down here except the kind I like.
Your sister.
Trial by combat. Deciding a man's guilt or innocence in the eyes of the gods by having two other men hack each other to pieces tells you something about the gods.
A land where the powerful do not prey on the powerless.
Where the castles are made of gingerbread and the moats are filled with blackberry wine. The powerful have always preyed on the powerless. That's how they became powerful in the first place.
Perhaps.
But who needs wealth when you can make a woman laugh? If I could pick any girl here, I would pick you.
Why?
Because you have a skeptical mind.
You want revenge against the Lannisters? I killed my mother, Joanna Lannister, on the day I was born. I killed my father, Tywin Lannister, with a bolt to the heart. I am the greatest Lannister killer of our time.
What would you have me do with him? I swore I would kill him if he ever returned.
I know. A ruler who kills those devoted to her is not a ruler who inspires devotion. And you're going to need to inspire devotion, a lot of it, if you're ever going to rule across the narrow sea.
But what great thing has ever been accomplished without killing or cruelty?
It's easy to confuse what is with what ought to be, especially when what is has worked out in your favor.
So your reasons are true and theirs are false. They don't know their own minds, but you do.
Well said. You're an eloquent man. Doesn't mean you're wrong. In my experience, eloquent men are right, every bit as often as imbeciles. Dragons do not do well in captivity.
How do you know this?
That's what I do. I drink, and I know things.
A wise man once said, the true history of the world is a history of great conversations in elegant rooms.
Who said this?
Me. Just now.
As a clever man once told me, we make peace with our enemies, not our friends.
I don't make peace with the Queen's enemies. I kill the Queen's enemies.
Yes, that's the military approach. How has that worked here in Meereen?
Let us sail on the tide of freedom, instead of being drowned by it. Give freedom a chance. See if it doesn't taste every bit as good as what came before.
You're in the great game now. And the great game is terrifying. The only people who aren't afraid of failure are madmen like your father.
General rule of thumb. Stark men don't fare well when they travel south. But then Mormont saw them, and you saw them. And I trust the eyes of an honest man more than I trust what everybody knows. But a wise man once said that you should never believe a thing simply because you want to believe it.
Which wise man said this?
I don't remember. Father would have been proud.
Don't talk about father.
Listen to me.
I once told Bronn that if I ever saw you again, I'd cut you in half.
It'll take you a while with a sparring sword.
You need to inspire a degree of fear, but fear is all Cersei has. It's all my father had and Joffrey. It makes their power brittle, because everyone beneath them longs to see them dead.
Well, my golden lion days are done, but whoremongering is still an option for you.
Things would be easier if it were.
The perils of self-betterment.